Well, a nice way to put it is it was definitely a typical July day here in the desert, so that means it's, really hot.
It's yeah, no, exactly. July, you just expect to be sweating. You expect maybe a mild case of heat stroke. That's just
I
typical
didn't want to
for.
say like sweltering or anything that sounded negative, so let's say a typical
How
July
about
day.
toasty? I think that's another nice adjective.
There
But
you go.
yeah, it's good.
That'll work.
Well, we're to hit 108 today, which actually is once again the average high for this time of year. Taking a live look outside, we've got all sunny skies. You'll remember last weekend we actually had that thunderstorms that were moving through the area that caused that bridge collapse on Interstate 10, and of course the resulting 5-day closure of the interstate. That's all back open now. 103 degrees right now. We do have some stronger winds looking at the airport, Palm Springs.